Recce, sniper, come. That's why I got you in my arms, Recce. Everyone's curious and friendly. Hello, Sedona. Maze. Kip. Magnus. Yes, I love two balls. Oh my gosh, Recce. Bruce. Della. Shortcake.
You're a good boy. I think you'd make a good horse for Lisa. Oh my goodness. Come on in, my friend. First thing we do when we get on the back of a horse.
Nothing. I bought that bridle.
It suits him.
It does. So I moved it over into the using pile. Just been rinsed.
Forever. Yeah, I think Bruce. Who knew Bruce could be so much trouble?
Grab him! Good
job, Marley! Okay, come back!
That's good. I didn't realize they would just
You gonna teach her to push fence open?
Try.
Yeah.
Where'd you go?
All right. Oh yeah. It's moose poop.
Like a bird on a tree, I'm just sitting here. I got time, it's clear to see. from up here. The world seems small. We can sit together. It's so beautiful, you and me. We meant to be in the great outdoors, forever free.
Let's make our way directly to that bottom corner of that quarter. Okay. Go through the gate and then make our way back through Josh. Yeah. No kidding. You all right? I just saw her there. Well, Auntie Patsy, this is Red's second time out in the wilderness. He's got about half a dozen riding now. He's doing really good. He's a good boy. will make an excellent ranch horse. Got a good mind. This way. Here.
Red's really sweaty. Now my head's itchy where the camera is.
Did you turn it on?
Yes.
I didn't see the blinking red.
It made that do 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 do?
Yeah.
Take us home, Amy.
Take me home to the place
where I belong. Don't know the rest. Easy girl. Yeah, country roads. Na-na-na. Isn't there a part about mom?
No. Basically, this is his wife.
I thought he said something about his mom in the song.
Reminds him of home, where he should have been many weeks ago. He's been on the road for a while. Well, country mama, I think, at one point.
Yeah, maybe that's where I get. Yeah. Shit. Mountain mama. I want to be a mountain Marley was awesome because he kept me and Della calm. Let me say, I'm glad it wasn't Harriet I was following.